you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Hadn't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do. We're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
Is that something we can agree on?
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
There's someone inside.
Excuse me, it's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me? Is anyone here? Hello?
It's good when I am dying, and it's good enough for me.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
I just keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get made.
Love the sinner because he is you. without the sinner, what need is there for a redeemer?
We need to get out of this place.
What grace has forgiveness?
On this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Constable. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. And lo, if the prophet has struck down our enemies at wounded knee and not railed against the Sodom beneath us, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just railed against the Sodom beneath us, but not accepted the 3 golden gifts of the founders, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just accepted the 3 golden gifts of the founders and not prayed for our deliverance, it would have been enough. If the prophet had only prayed for our deliverance and not led us to this new Eden, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just led us to the new Eden and not purged the vipers of the Orient, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just purged the vipers of the Orient, but not suffered the sacrifice of his beloved, it would have been enough. If the prophet had just suffered the sacrifice of his beloved, but not expelled the vox populi, it would have been enough. Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below, newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city? Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
It's only this, you turn around and get back.
Hey. Baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our Lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Told you! Not gonna do it! Go away!
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt!
Idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning
granted
one.
A sword of gold, so that
I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware with flaming sword and wings of angels.
By the sword?
is no chance.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. Still got a girl to find.
Do, do, do.
talk draws attention.
Oh, don't turn into some fainting radical on me, John. I do not want to be some character out of I Married a Vox Populi. Now, do I?
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt. Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess.
Good day to you, sir.
Hello.
I agree.
Keep saying.
Would you believe me? Should we go in? If I told you a man, the boys take one top standing straight up in the air.
Hello there, friend.
No, sir. No, man. Those are figures. I'm talking about. Brought to you courtesy of Mr. Jeremiah Fink himself. Who amongst you has tasted the divine?
All of that feeling blue.
Protect us!
Demonstrate your bravery right here. Shoot the targets, earn the points, win the prize.
Thank you.